VW has unveiled some images of its awesome EV racer that will take on Pikes Peak this year. The racing car is called the ID.R Pikes Peak and it uses lots of carbon fiber to achieve a sub 2,500 pound weight. The car uses electric propulsion exclusively and makes 680 HP. The torque output is 479 lb-ft and the numbers work out to a 0 to 60 miles per hour time of 2.25 seconds. That makes the VW racer faster than an F1 or Formula E car to 60 miles per hour. VW says that its top goal was to balance energy capacity and weight. The car is powered by lithium-ion batteries and VW says that the research for the racing car will benefit its production EVs in the future.